Hi, yo, this is your boy Mike. I'm here going towards Laredo, Texas. You already know, 956 cut. Stay tuned for this video. It's gonna be a build for two different cars, two custom subwoofer boxes for four 12s, two 12s for a car, and the other two 12s for another car. Stay tuned. Gonna be doing a time lapse and a demo of both cars so y'all can see how my boxes sound. You already know, no BS, real world shit. So much cash, we taking trips around the world, and I don't give a damn. She got money like Uncle Sam, and the way she bounce it up and down, that's how she shake your hand.
Al Chile. Aquí andamos al Home Depot. Yes, sir.
Yo, what up? This is your boy Mike. Red Oak. As you can see, it's coming along good. 38 hertz. This is the first box. Like, take a look at the port right here. There it is. For 212s, DB drives. We out here, you know, for my boys, shit. Simon Po, está bien ahí. All right, clear. This is your boy Mike. Here it is. Hey, bro, they did you. They did you wrong at the fucking shop or what? Look at this shit, wait. Look at this shit. Look. This is for the Skars, DDXs, 12s, and this is for the DB drives we have right here. Dual 4s. These are gonna go to the Charger, and this one's gonna go to a Challenger, both 2021s. White oak. This one came out double baffle. Single baffle for this one. Look at those grains, bro. Woo. Yo, what up? This is your boy Mike. You already know. Here we have the DDX's 12s, you know, with my custom box I built yesterday. Already did the install for the amp, and if you order these, take a look. What to expect? Decals, instruction manual, cardboard, and a Skar. Skar Radio Gang, you already know. Tune to 38 hertz enclosure. It's gonna bang. Stay tuned. Hey yo, what's up? This is your boy Mike. You already know. I'm on my way to the crib after visiting the family and doing the boxes and installs and stuff. The DDXs, they sounded pretty good. My box sounded fucking good. The DDXs were loud, straight out of the box, and the sound quality on them, I was really impressed. I was impressed like crazy, man. They were moving some air too, as you can see. I mean, the car was off, and man, it was flexing. It was flexing. Any questions, comments, go ahead and subscribe. Comment down below. Stay tuned for a competition January 9th, 2022 to see what my system does. And for those who don't know what a competition looks like or what to do, I'll make a video of that. It's pretty fun. But stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys later.